Please stand for the bride.
On my finger, you brought love like I've never known. You gave life to our children and to me a reason to go on. You're my bread when I'm hungry.
Who presents this woman to be united in marriage, this man? You may be seated. Before we begin, Michael and Amanda would like to pause for a moment to remember those who can't be present here today and those who are no longer with us. We gather as a community of family and friends and feel ripples of excitement and tremors of joy as we celebrate the marriage of Michael and Amanda. The world is filled with harmony, soaring birds, towering trees, brisk wind, animals of all kinds, each unique, each in relationship and harmony with the others. Michael and Amanda have come here to affirm their love for each other and enter into this beautiful tapestry of life. Marriage is a gift. Marriage is an opportunity for love to be learned. Marriage is a journey which we as the travelers are faced with many choices and responsible for these choices. Marriage is a call to servanthood. Marriage is a call to friendship. Marriage is a call to suffering. Marriage is not an event, but a way of life. Marriage involves intimacy in all areas for it to be fulfilling. Today, Michael and Amanda, you come together bringing all of you to this marriage, all of your wonderful parts, all of your hurts and pains. You especially bring today all of your hopes and dreams for this marriage. You both have tremendous faith in each other as you trust your future to the other's care, and you have excellent reasons for believing you belong together, but you have no guarantees. Instead, you stand together about to accept on faith the challenge of creating your future together. You promise to be faithful to one another in big things as well as small, and your constant faith in each other will give form and substance to the beautiful hopes you have for your future. Unless you're an unusual couple, at times your marriage won't look anything like the vision you celebrate today. You may not feel much evidence of love you now feel so keenly. At such times, remember this moment. Remember the hopes and dreams that have been entrusted to your care. Marriage begins with a leap of faith that says, I will, before an unknown and unknowable future. Marriage is about being full of faith or faithful to one another. Faithfulness respects each other's ideas and feelings, keeps each other's secrets, guards each other's dignity, honors each other in public and in private. Faithfulness is built from 10,000 minute acts of trust and trustworthiness. In such faith, you'll find the fulfillment of all the hopes and dreams you have today. Michael and Amanda, have you come here freely without reservation to join together lawfully in marriage? If so, say, I have.
I have.
Before family and friends, I ask you to affirm your vows to each other. As you enter into this marriage, begin to share all the joys of this new relationship, whatever the future may hold. Michael Bilvin, do you take Amanda Wilson to be your wedded wife, to live together in marriage? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and health, and forsaking all others, be faithful only to her for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And Amanda Wilson, do you take Michael Bilvin to be your wedded husband, to live together in marriage? Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and health, and forsaking all others, be faithful only to him for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
May I have the rings? These rings are an outward, invisible sign of invisible truth which binds two hearts in one. As such, they're the symbols of the enduring and unending quality of the love which is now expressed between Michael and Amanda. Michael, repeat after me. Amanda.
Amanda.
This ring.
This ring.
Is a sign.
Is a sign.
Of my love and faithfulness.
Of my love and faithfulness.
Amanda, repeat after me. Michael.
Michael.
This ring.
This ring.
Is a sign.
Is a sign.
Of my love and faithfulness.
Of my love and faithfulness.
These are the hands of your best friend, young and strong and full of love for you, that are holding yours on your wedding day, as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through the years, and with the slightest touch will comfort you like no other. These are the hands that will hold you when fear or grief fills your mind. These are the hands that will countless times wipe the tears from your eyes, tears of sorrow, tears of joy. These are the hands that will tenderly hold your children. These are the hands that will help you hold your family as one. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. And lastly, these are the hands that even when wrinkled and aged will still be reaching for yours, still giving the same unspoken tenderness with just a touch. 1 Corinthians 13, 4-8 says, love is patient, love is kind, love is not envious or boastful, or arrogant or rude. It does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. It does not rejoice in wrongdoing, but rejoices in the truth. It bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends. Michael and Amanda, in the future, happy occasions will come as surely as the morning. Difficult times will come as surely as the night. To say the words love and compassion is easy, but to accept that love and compassion are built upon patience and perseverance is not easy. Michael and Amanda, inasmuch as you declared your willingness to end the state of marriage with each other, declare the same to company of these witnesses, by the virtue of the authority vested in me by the state of Florida, I pronounce you husband and wife. Michael, you may kiss your bride. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Michael Bilvin.
We're gonna hold on. We're gonna hold on. We're gonna hold on.
Michael and Amanda, thank you all for being present on the most special.